lot. He's not necessarily going to stay here or live here, but just being in this area, you know, will be dangerous.
I'd like to go out in space tonight. And one reason why is because all the things such as religion, science, astrology, death, survival, and all those things, they leave you without any answers other than what's going to happen to me when I'm gone. So why not think about what's going to happen to you while you're here?
Mm-hmm.